ran the camera for us today would have been on her meal program,
right,
on her lunch.
I brought a lion biscuit in my pocket.
Yeah.
Is that well what you done. Slipped in my pocket?
Yeah. Two in yours.
So, Mr. Dan, what do you think? Are you on for one? I think so.
That is...
That's amazing.
You can't ever get enough of it. Great job. Excellent
one
job.
One more adrenaline injection for you. We go after another one.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Well done.
Great job.
Well done.
Thanks again.
Moi, Patrick.
Yeah. Thank you.
Good job, Patrick.
Guys. Patrick, good job.
I struggled to get that second shot.
That's it. Very big hit. Very well shot. Very well. Yeah, this is what it's about.
Wow.
Big awesome. Cats in Africa.
Yeah, nice.
I think you got some incredible footage.
Oh, I think so.
Oh, too. I think so too.
I think. I mean, how far is it from there to here?
No, it's close.
I mean, you got some footage now. I think that was mind-blowing.
Yeah.
Mind-blowing. I mean, that was intimidating. I mean, right here in her face. We got it's probably 15 yards, and there was no shooting opportunity from any other angle. We had just one little window of opportunity, mm-hmm, with her head down, because she knew we were there. And then when she lifted that
she
head,
came up,
gave
yeah.
you that.
Yeah.
Gave you that shot, but she didn't lift that head just for lifting it. She meant business. She was really going to come for us.
Well, she had only one way to come out in this way.
Yeah, see how
yeah, it was right.
She was on the neck, on
right.
the other way.
Yep. Yeah, probably a 7 to 10 yard shot.
Yeah. And this shot
yeah.
right here in the trees. I mean, of course, she came for you, Mr. Dan.
Yeah.
If it wasn't for that stupid little brush there.
Yeah, I know. She was getting close. But he was on the left side of me there, and then I thought, well.
Yeah, we did well.
No, you did good.
Here
job.
We go.
Really.
Good job, guys.
Really good.
It was an outstanding morning here in the Kalahari Desert. I want to say a special thanks to Warthog Safaris, especially Teeny and Mr. Cabose, and the wonderful job the trackers did today. You know, we came in and got on the tracks pretty early, came into this lioness and she was sitting in the sun. She got up and trotted off a little bit. We got up with her a little bit later on and she was in a thicket. Really didn't have much more of a choice than to wait her out, and we got the shot. Also want to say special thanks to Dan Jr. and Dan Sr. to make this happen. It was a great day, and looking forward.
You kept your composure and put the bullets where you needed to.
Thank you very much.
Job. Great.
Thanks again, everybody.
Thank you. Great job. Glad to be a part of it. Thank you.
heaven. You see, this is nice. Again, right? We walk like that. We should. Yes, the first shot, because that is the exit of the first shot, because she was looking that way. That was the exit. That's why she dropped like that. You broke the spine, looked like.
Okay.
Then she's up and turned, and you shot second time.
एक टांग पे भी लगी है इसकी नहीं वो गोली क्रॉस करके नहीं गई वो क्रॉस करके ये गोली मतलब उसको लगी फिर क्या
लुक एट दिस ओए ह्यूज है
ये तो बहुत बड़ी है
वो अंदर तो उनके छोटी लगी हुई है
वेरी बिग ब्यूटीफुल वेरी वेरी नाइस शूटिंग माय फ्रेंड ग्रेट शूट